Greetings, everybody. I am Brian D0313. Welcome to our Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. Last time, I think we did some missions. It's been a while since I played this game. But we're heading over to Los Venturas. It's called, right? Mine style. Apparently, I'm lagging, so I might have to go and check on that after I land. Today, there's actually a lot of side quest stuff to do in Los at this point in the game, so the next couple episodes are probably just going to be all side quests. Okay, so where do we want to land? This looks like a good enough spot. No, it's not a good enough spot! Shit! Gotta land somewhere, right? Ah, shit! Found nowhere! A good spot. We'll land down here. So today we're probably going to buy more property. And... damn it! I caused it to catch on fire? Seriously? Is it on fire? Or is it just... weird. Okay. So today we're going to buy more property. There is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 properties. So let's look at our map. Zoom out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, that's our to-do list. There's one right over here. Let's buy it. Doing that today. We're also looking for more oysters. These are all, they're all like hotel rooms. Not like, oh, we bought the hotel. No, we didn't. Just bought a hotel room. There's one. Where are we anyway? Might be an oyster. As you can see, there's a lot of water around. Hopefully none of them are up in the air. So these oysters are actually... let me just look. Are mostly in these water spots. So there's water across the street, and this place is supposed to symbolize Las Vegas. Get out of my way! Just takes a lot of shots. Okay. His bike. As I said, I should be driving cars. Especially if we're going to be doing some street racing.
Hey, excuse me, sir.
We want it here.
Well, it comes natural to me.
Don't you love the music?
Yes, goddammit.
Have yourself a nice day.
Just talking about. Conversation's horrible. I'm sure we'll come across that at some point in time. I did. Of course, not that deep. Yeah, I am in the wrong spot. No. This is right. Somebody's up top. Oh, there it is. Makes sense. Just, that's actually number 47 on the list.
Yeah, real bad, man.
Let's go find more property. Oops. I didn't mean to do that. Let's go to the next water that's down here. By this place. How do I get in there? Shit, that was a cop. Just came at me. Yeah, how the fuck do we get in this place? Ah, I evaded you. That was weird. Okay. This is a little more expensive. So there's an oyster in the water here. So it's off to the northern area. Come on, CJ, you're better than this. Check here. One thing I'm definitely going to be dreading is doing the car imports. Okay, that's number 48 on the list. I Most of these are easy to find. Why are you standing next to the bike? Seriously, how do I get out of this shit? Here we go. Leave me alone. Okay, good. Next one we want to go for. This one down here. I'll go for that one then. Ah, shit. Is that south? It's kind of crazy that there's all these save points around. It's kind of pointless, right? There's a star would go away. Where's this one? Is that the place that it's on a diagonal? Hey, where's that save? Oh, there it is. Here? Still have a wanted star? Come on. What did I do was kill a person. I killed another person. Let's buy this place. Asshole, you just hit my vehicle. Didn't want to go inside. Oh well, we'll save and get rid of this if we want to start.
Are you getting bored of this?
What are you talking about? I wonder if the hotel rooms have like different looks to them. So, huh? So over here, asshole. It's over here somewhere. It's on the northern side, so let's check down here. Of course, can't go underwater. See it? It's on the northern side, it looks like, yeah. There it is. Six. 10, 3, 5, 9, 50. Okay, that's actually number 50 on the list. Okay, come on, stop sucking ass, Carl Johnson. Hey. Yeah, the fucking water. We want to go to next. All right, so we'll go down here, I guess. And then over here, I guess there's one right here. I don't know how. So we're heading south, right? Look at all these nice cars. How the hell do I get south? Sorry. Don't call me crackhead. Crackhead. Where's the save point at? I did cross this thing. Hit shortcut. No! Oh! Oh, that worked. Okay. So, I'm still curious as... Oh, there's a garage here. Nice. Still curious as to what would happen, so North TV. What was I thinking? What happens after we collect all these seashells? At the seashore. It is. God damn vehicle in the way. Hey, what's the compact? I must get back across the street. Head to that marker. I'll have a couple more areas that we need to, well, a couple more safe houses by. Yeah. People can't do that. I guess there's water back here. Okay, there it is. Wow, it's like right on the open. There should be three left. Cool. I guess it's gonna be impossible to get out of this thing. Oh, no, it's not. Cool. Be a little more north, right around, probably right there. We have to fly for that one. It's 2 save points, so we'll go for them as well. Instead of hit that tree, why am I like sliding? Because I'm in the grass. I can't knock that down. I'm having troubles here. Get out of here. So I've been playing a lot of Final Fantasy lately and Factorial. I'm really hooked on Factorial and I'm really enjoying Final Fantasy. I did a bunch of videos earlier today and I figured I might as well get some catch up going for Grand Theft Auto. I think I should be focusing more of my time on Grand Theft Auto because this game is almost done anyway. I think. Hope, even though we're like around us, about 60%. Oh, god damn it. I'd rather not have this on my shoulders. God. 10,000. Okay. I disagree with the prices.
Dukak is the only.
You can get into the parking lot. Let's cross the way. Let's go here first. It's up here on top of the roof. It's probably on top of the roof. Looks like something that would be on top of the roof. Glass. There it is. I think. Looks like a seashell by the seashore. Oh no, that's a horseshoe. There's a seashell. Okay, well, we'll be dealing with horseshoes probably in the next episode. So 50 of them that we have to find. But we don't have to take pictures of them. Or if they're in the water, or if they're just randomly hidden places. We need to get out of here. We gotta go down there to save. God damn it. How many more do we have to buy? Is it 3 more over there? I'm getting stuck. Don't be calling me a punk ass. So hopefully, Los Ventures, whatever it's called, hopefully we'll be finding more nice cars around here because I hear people on the strip would want to drive nice cars. Right. Two more seashells that we need to find, and they're both up in the coast, northern coast. I didn't really hear that. Kill a blackjack. And we're smoking. And switch it up. So one of them is going to be far northeast. That was probably fun to look for. I guess I can't get outside that wall. This game, everything about it. They're like just a wall on the other side, like, hey, water. And once I didn't go into the water, I'm stuck in there. It's showing us up in the corner over here. Let's figure out where the starts as close as possible to it. Let me stop by that boat. No worst case scenario would you use the boat to get back. It's right up. Yeah, it's like right up in that corner. Space by the boat. Get back up into the water. Do we swim into the ocean? There you are. Next one's gonna be like far away, sadly. Number 49. Back up Carl Johnson. And I think I'll do a one boat. Yeah, we'll drive back. Gonna get back and figure out where the bike is. Don't tell me you can't get back up. Are you fucking serious? God! This game is serious. Or, squiddies? Not squiddies, but jellies. Board. Comedy of the ship. So it always default to the stupid country music. I think it's on Sir Roster. It's pretty slow. Pretty cool. I doubt we ever come here. Like, there's like so many like random places in the Grand Theft Auto games that you don't even explore. But that's just randomly sitting there. Still curious as to how I'm going to get back onto the shore. Cliff sides. Just a cruise in. We actually put our boat in the water last week. We go out on it. Find people to go with. Sadly, Sir Roster never wants to come. I don't know why. Sorry, boat. I'll get to the next one. By the way, that previous one was number 45 on the list. Or on the picture. This picture, same thing, right? Why is this boat so slow? Got, let's say, 3 inboard engines. Imagine how cool it would be if we could actually pilot a cruise ship in this game. Or big, like a really big ship. That'd be fun. Or even that aircraft carrier that we saw. It's gonna be up here, past this. Get back up along that thing. Probably some way back up. What up here? Maybe it's over where this boat is? Maybe it's shown us a little bit past like where that dark stuff is up to the left. Let's check it out. Hopefully it'd be easy to spot. Doesn't take, I hope you don't have to be close for it to render. There it is! I see it! Yeah, baby. And all oysters have been found. Does that get us? I don't know. We need to find our way out of here. Oh my god, we can actually go up here. Gotta go over in the middle of nowhere. Great. Just fucking great. Lost the map. At least there's a road nearby. Sadly, it's probably not really populated. Man! Man, I tell you! Why is there a mountain right there? How many more places do we need to buy? 3. Okay. Also gotta do this at some point. Lucky we're in the region, which is pretty sweet. I might be close enough to civilization for there to be cars. Okay, I see one. I see another one. Come on, CJ. I could've made that jump. Sorry, bitch. Get back, motorcycle. Stop sliding! No! Wow, that's a lot of damage. Wanna listen to that crap. Can't support this vehicle over at Eastern Basin. Been on Sanchez? Oh, it's so nice that it actually tells it to say you could export this. But exports on are on certain days, so I wonder if it only pops up a message if it's the right day. I guess I'll go grab you first. It'll be in a more convenient location. And nice suburbs over here. Guess I can't really possibly get in there.
Reckless endangerment!
Not reckless endangerment. Look at that, nice house. The huge garage. That's cheap. It's funny that we don't get oysters. Here we get like the most awesome shit ever, like when do we get 50? And then we can export it. Where's the next one at? Gotta head down there.
What are you going?
I head north then. Yeah, like they should give us a sea sparrow. That should be the reward. Why isn't the sea sparrow the game anyway? Where's the road at? It's over here, right? Yeah. I guess I can't cut the place. Be convenient. God damn it! Over here? Our place is a garage. Nice. 30,000. Yeah, one more place to buy. One more place. It's just directly this way. I don't need to get some food, so let's get that while we're over here. I don't want to lose too much fat and start losing muscle mass. Gotta stay buff. Buff, I tell you.
Huh. I'm proud to welcome you to Burger Shot.
Very nice. I said the other people I talked to.
Hope we see you again, sir.
Oh, you will.
I've enjoyed serving you, sir.
Oh, I
hope we
do.
See you again, sir.
Bye. Yeah. Head north. Yes and no. Stop telling me things I already know. Here should be the final property that we can buy. Not dead. Yeah, 3,000. Nice. Yay! So one last thing that I want to do before we cut the episode. I want to go over to the gym. Oh, there's some new clothing places. Maybe. Yeah, I'll check them out later. Actually, I think I might go over to the arena as well, if it's easy enough. More stuff I can get done in an episode, the better. Do traps. Really hope I set the, I don't think I did. Not that I set the waypoint. I'll go to the gym because we got to learn our final move. Where's the gym at? Up there.
Don't make me mad.
What's up? Over here. What's up, dude?
Hey, you want to learn some new moves?
Yeah. I'm going to destroy him. How's that feel, bitch? This is my first time doing this. Actually, third time, but who's counting? Hey!
Look.
He has a lot of health.
Watch this. It'll come in handy.
Probably not.
Rush your opponent and strike fast.
Not even running.
You gotta press home your advantage. Just keep piling on the pressure. Don't give your opponent time to fight back.
That wasn't really much of a combo. Except for learning gym moves. Let's see what else we should do. Start? Is that what I'm looking for? Or is it dirt track? Like dirt track.
Did you wash your hair with detergent this morning?
Probably not. Maybe there's two over there.
Too low down, niggas going crazy.
Dirt brain, Los Ventures, dirt brain. There's two. Every day but Mondays and Wednesdays. Every day. Mondays, Wednesdays only. Only on days today then.
Real impressive.
Let's see, let's head over to the ring. Uh-huh. Yeah. Supposed to be fun. You know, we got like a 4 out of 10, 5 out of 10, so hopefully they're not too bad. Bring them in. Get some stuck here, which doesn't seem like it just yet. Why is there always a guardrail thing? There it is. They'll probably say what's happening today. Strong leg. Can I jump this? I still can't jump it. I guess I had to go around. Little stupid shit, just get in. Man, it's a huge parking lot. We got dirt ring today. How do we find out what day it is? Who knows? Okay, we're back. Sorry about that. The game decided to crash, and I had to do everything all over again. Just great. All the music is playing. So, doing the dirt ring, which is on every... What is it? Mondays and Wednesdays. So apparently, today's either Monday or Wednesday. That's... Oh, no, it's Kickstart. Oh, it's just like in San Andreas. Thank you. time limit? Hope not. So. Aw, come on, man. Wonder what the score we need. Does it say? Yeah, limited amount of time journey, 26 or more points. Okay. Oh, you have. So, reach is easy. So, what's so easy about that one? Exactly like the one from, Vice City. Damn it. I did that one? Yes! Oh, god damn it. I'll go grab you. Oh, sh- damn it. I'm pretty sure I have to get all of them. Oh, come on. Wait, I got it? I bet there's not a map. Looks interesting. Don't forget the main one star ones. Oh, come on! Fucking idiot. Probably one up here as well. Oh, it's worth doing. Pretty hope that this thing doesn't like break now. Hell. Where else do we have to go? Up here? And up here? Fuck this game! Okay, they're... Get the res to boost up our score. I do this without fucking up again. Yeah. Hell yeah. There's drink up here. Don't know why that's there. Been to there. I need another one plus three. Hit you. Not you. Ah. Yeah, I have an idea. Shouldn't have done that. This isn't too hard. I don't know how I did that one. What is that? You gotta go with the pipe? This game. Heard about that one? Oh, come on, we're not gonna win. Oh wait, there's one right there. We get to this again. Be able to break their time, the record. High score is 25. I'll see, I guess 26, huh? You know, let's try that again. Great start. Still wish I knew what day it was. I mean, shoot. Good thing we have maxed out pick skills. It'd be a little more rough, isn't it? Okay. I'll grab this one. I'll try to grab the red one too, then. miss. Up. Yeah. Go through the loop. Just like last time. Grab you. Around, grab the one right behind us. So far, what else? Like you as well. I could probably do this in one shot. Yeah. That hard. This one looks easy. I didn't get this one. Nope. Why did you do it? I believe in you. Damn it! Oh well. We'll find the point somewhere else. They're right over here. We just need to get the point there. How did I not get that? Or that one. I don't lose this dude, dumb shit. See this one. Did I get that one before? I definitely remember the thing over here. I saw this. I remember I was like struggling to get it at some point in time in the past, but I never really required to get it. I will waste our time on it. Yeah, that's pretty cool like that. More point. New hard find, right? Find green. Get this in. Why is this so difficult? CJ. Oh, man. Okay, let's stop fucking around. Where's the one? That's the one that we missed. It's 6, 7, so we should have the record right now. I wonder if it's based on, like, real date time? Like, hey, yeah, must be, like, really, Monday or Wednesday, real Monday or Wednesday, or if it's like in-game Monday or Wednesday. This is pretty easy. Gonna fail the first time. Want you. Yeah, gotcha! When are you supposed to get that one up on top of the little thing? Hey, I brought the record. Now, so does the thing spawn after breaking the record? Well, I'm gonna go save and hopefully figure out what day it is. I'll do that off screen. Here back, we got the dirt fan, which is just a track, like one. 6 laps, we'll let them do the thing supposedly they're supposed to fuck up early on. Which I think is right here. We have our max bike stats. Out of my way. Shoot, I'm up by just though. Oh my god, get out of my way. Then we have max bike stats. This shouldn't be too bad. Really hope that there's not no jump sale like. Come on, that's lame. What place are we in? It's hard to tell. It's a little bit more difficult, it seems. 5th. It's on the first lap. Gotta catch up somehow. Hopefully they crash again. Ah! I can't crash. Oh yes, looks like... Oh, I fucking crashed! This one's hurt now. Those are people ahead of me. I hate that. It's like this thing right here always fucks me up. My lap number two. I don't understand why I like the place set changes. There's a trick to take them turns. I'll use this time to hopefully catch up. See, this is where they crash, right? Here's the next one. Oops! I didn't mean to do that. That's probably the first game. Oh, first place guy. Let me guess, this don't have me mess up again. Had every single fucking time. I don't get how this guy's so far ahead of me. Well, it's because of those freaking jumps that screwed me over. I need this from my screen. Oh, he fell too. Yes! That's what I needed. I'd be falling too if I didn't have max bike stats. I don't know really what to do with that part. But somehow I managed to pull it off fine. Is this an 8? Nah, it can't be. Definitely great. I don't think it is. No one's close. Cool for you to see what the track looked like. We're almost done. Got more laps. More lap? I don't know. It's hard to tell. It's 5, so is this the final lap? I'll probably say next one's the final lap. So fall. I shouldn't have hung back in the beginning. I should just went out a full force out. Baby. By the way, I think that these are going to be the last side missions of the game. After we finish up side missions here, we're probably done with them. All we have left are real main quest missions. There's so many, sadly. But we'll try to get past them. Of course, one of them is races. There's a lot of races. Oh, the races so badly. I really get my driving stat up. The best way to get the driving stat up is just drive around. I'm on the highway. It's wild to get the bike stat up. There's a way into the game, and we're just recently maxed out by stat. I'll turn. And victory is with us. Wow, that's a lot of money. Apparently it's kind of useless at this point, because we're rich, bitch! get for... Oh. Not that exciting. Okay, so... If there's anything else I need to do quickly.
Live.
Let's look at the list. Explosive situations? What's that? What's an explosive situation? Ford Grand Casino, your best bet is to grab a bite. Maybe that's a, that's probably a murder mission. Yeah.
Ooh, very sorry.
Okay. Well, I think that's about it for this episode. Next time we'll probably go for the horseshoes. What else? And probably the freight train. Yeah, I think that's what I'll do. The horseshoes and the freight train. And maybe the bus for Ventura's Courier. Also do the more truck missions as well. That will wait until next time. Until then, this is 90313 saying see ya and have a good day.